same, and you keep on playing games like you know I'm here to stay. Just like the cat, come.
Alright, hi guys. Right now I'm just gonna be moisturizing my face, and then I'm also gonna get my Makeup Forever HD foundation stick, and I'm gonna be blending it all in. And then I'm also going to get my MAC concealer. I'm in the shade NC20. And I'm just going to be blending that out. Then I also got my Laura Mercier translucent powder. And I'm going to put it everywhere I put my concealer. Then I got my NYX eyebrow pencil. And I'm just going to be outlining my eyebrow first, and then I brush it, and I also fill. I just do the same thing over and over to where I like it the most, and then I basically just get any powder, black matte powder, and I just fill it in with black because my hair is black. Then I also get on my same foundation stick, and I just put a little bit on this random brush, and I just clean it up. And I put tape on, you know, because you want a nice precise look. And honestly, I just use two colors on here. I use burnt orange and regular, repeatedly, just, you know, blending, and I put it all over my lid, and I just kept repeatedly putting it on, stacking it on, and that's how I got this color. It's in the Modern Renaissance palette. And I also got Smoky Shadow in the Tarte palette. It's the In Bloom, I think. Smoke Show. Oh, it's called Smoke Show. My bad. And then I just got the Firecracker to top it off. And then I added a little bit of Funny Girl in the center, you know, so make it pop. But I mainly just put Firecracker. Yeah, I'm just touching it up a little. And oh, that felt so good. Girl, work. Better work. Then I just got my Wet n Wild contouring palette. And I'm just contouring my cheeks, my forehead, clean it up with the translucent powder. And now I'm just adding my eyelashes on. I don't know what eyelashes these are. I had used them before, so I don't remember. And then I just got my lipstick. It's the brand Butter in the shade Lucky. Then I topped it off with my Revlon Snow Pink lip gloss because I've been loving it. And then I just added Champagne Pop on my cheeks. So, you know, I gotta stay popping. By the time you get this message, it's gonna be too late. So don't bother.